100 years after people, in a mine deep beneath Pennsylvania, the prized Corbis photo archive has finally succumbed to humanity's fade-out. Its priceless historic photos were meant to last thousands of years at sub-freezing temperatures. But conditions long ago warmed up.
Once the generators run out of fuel, the refrigeration stops. The pictures that are lovingly stored there, carefully stored there, would begin to deteriorate. Instead of lasting 5,000 years, they might only last a few hundred.